Launching in 2029, the DAVINCI mission, named after Leonardo da Vinci, is designed to address fundamental questions about the origin, evolution, and composition of Venus. During two gravity assist flybys, DAVINCI will study the cloud tops in ultraviolet light, tracking cloud patterns as they change with time and analyzing signatures of mysterious chemicals that absorb ultraviolet light. Both flybys will also examine heat emanating from the Venus surface on the planet's night side. We will look for geological clues of this planet's mysterious past to paint a global picture of surface composition and the evolution of the planet's ancient highlands. 7 months after our second flyby, DAVINCI will release its atmospheric descent probe. The spacecraft will watch its probe enter Venus's atmosphere over the course of 2 days. The probe will take about an hour to fall through the atmosphere, taking measurements and snapping images down to the surface. These measurements include profiles of composition, winds, temperature, pressure, and acceleration. Key gases will be measured to help us understand how Venus formed and evolved. Some of these measurements may reveal chemical signatures of ancient water. With our suite of measurements, DAVINCI will provide new insights into Venus's atmosphere's complex composition, structure, and chemistry. As the probe nears the surface, its descent camera will capture breathtaking bird's-eye views of the mysterious terrain known as the Alpha Regio Tessera, possibly revealing evidence in the rocks that water once flowed across the Venusian surface. These up-close images of the surface will provide new insights into geologic processes and will help us to understand what it might be like to stand on the Venus surface. An oxygen-sensing student collaboration experiment will shed light on the role of this gas in the Venus atmosphere. The discoveries that emerge from this diverse data set will tell us whether Venus was truly habitable, and the story we reveal at Venus will reach even beyond the solar system to analog exoplanets that will be observed with the James Webb Space Telescope. Venus is waiting for us all, and DAVINCI is ready to take us there and ignite a new Venus Renaissance.